Okay. Masco starts with the ball, passing back to their center mid. Hits it up. Tackled by McKinley, but called in favor of Masco. Quick drive by Masco, intercepted by Izzy. Julia Glavin's got the ball, stolen back by Masco. Masco tries to flick the ball up, intercepted by Delaney Hooley. Masco hacks at the ball, Ipswich ball. Kira Flynn has taken the ball, flicks it up to the sideline. It was out off of Masco, Ipswich ball. Kira takes it from the sideline. Kira taps it in, drives it up to Julia. She taps it in, drives it to Delaney, who's flicking back to Julia. Nice pass over to Izzy. Ipswich ball. Kira comes in, takes the pass, passes it to Lauren, passes it in to Julia. Masco ball. Masco flicks it into Ipswich player, Ipswich ball. Kira's taking the ball, she's bringing it around, brings it into the circle, stolen by Masco, driven out of the circle, intercepted by Abby Sadaway. Ipswich ball. Over to Delaney, to Julia, back to Delaney. Fighting with Masco for the ball. Masco wins it. Masco ball. Nice drive by Masco. Abby's going to try to get the ball. Flicked by Masco. Stolen by Savannah. She's got it tapped up to Julia. Julia has the ball. Fighting and it's hit her foot. Now it's Masco ball. Masco taps the ball. No one's on her. Okay, Julia's on her. Masco continues to have the ball, tries to center it. Intercepted by Lauren. Nope, Masco still has the ball. Charlotte goes for the steal. Charlotte managed to steal the ball. Charlotte's got the ball through. They went stolen back by Masco. Stolen by Lauren. Nice work. Ipswich ball. Take Ipswich hit. It's going to be taken by Charlotte Howe. Charlotte smashes through. The Masco girl continues to have control of the ball. Nice back moves again. Smashes, try to smash through the Masco girl, but she blocks it. Masco now has the ball, taps it up, taken by Deirdre. Deirdre continues to have the ball. A lot of sticks getting hit in this game. She's going to call it in favor of Ipswich, so Charlotte's going to start again with the ball. Charlotte has the ball. No one's on her. Charlotte taps it up, goes to Julia. A lot of hitting on the sticks, not the ball. Julia passes it up. It's going to go to McKinley. McKinley's got has the ball in the circle. McKinley has the ball, and it is goal. From McKinley to Delaney. Okay, Masco's going to again start with the ball. Sends it back to their center mid. Julia's on the ball. Following up, McKinley's following up. Stolen back by Masco. Stolen by Charlotte Howe, who drives it back to McKinley. Stolen by number 17 of Masco, who drives it down the field. Taken by Lauren. Lauren has the ball, dribbling across the field. She wins the tussle. It's going to be Lauren Glantz ball. Savannah's actually going to take it. Weak drive, but Masco took it. Abby Sadaway tries to get it. Deirdre Flynn goes into the tussle, wins the call. Nice drive by Deirdre. Good stop by McKinley. Izzy's got the ball. She passed it up to Izzy. Izzy's tapped it through. Izzy continues on with the ball, going up the sidelines. Izzy's continuing with the ball up the sidelines. She's being number 13. Is going after her. Big tap right into her own player's foot. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Charlotte Howe now has the ball. Charlotte's going to take it. Charlotte smashes the ball up, but the field is thick and is not moving fast. It's going to be Masco ball. Nice drive by Masco downfield. Savannah's going to come intercept. Masco actually continues with the ball. Deirdre gets in it. Savannah continues to go for the ball. Masco tries to pass it across. Ipswich's a bit messy in there. Looks like Jules has come down and tried to save the day. And didn't it get off a foot, so now it's going to be Masco's ball. Masco's going to start from the 20-yard line. Taps the ball in. Jules quickly goes for the steal. Oh, it's going to be a corner. Okay. Masco is going to push the ball in on the corner. Izzy Premack is playing fly. Izzy's going out for the hit. Izzy goes for the steal. Nice try interception. Gabby looks like she saved it. Oh, goal, Masco. Okay, it's 1-1. Ipswich is going to start with the ball. Jules sends it back to Lauren. Pass back. Lauren's going to have to bring it up. Lauren brings it to the side. Switches positions with Charlotte Howe. Brings it up the side. McKinley gets it. Good tap in by McKinley. Nice tap back by Izzy to McKinley. Charlotte has the ball. Charlotte drives it forward. Izzy goes for the grab. Charlotte's going to go for it. Misses it. Looks like it's going to go to Deirdre. Nice move by Deirdre. Deirdre smartly lets the ball go out of bounds. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Deirdre, beautiful drive upfield. On the sidelines, McKinley maintains control of the ball. McKinley brings it through. It hits off McKinley's stick, so it's now going to be Ipswich ball. Charlotte takes it, smashes it up, but she was intercepted. That was not a 5-yard by thing. Charlotte gets back in there. Deirdre gets back in there. Masco's fighting for the ball. Masco has control. Masco continues to have control. Deirdre's tracking the ball, getting passed back towards the center. Charlotte goes for the steal. Nice poke steal, but now it's got to continue. Masco keeps regaining control. Masco ball. Corner must have gone out of foot. Okay, again, is he on fly? Got to get it out of there. Okay, Masco flicks it out to the circle. Izzy follows it up. Izzy manages to get the ball deflected. Big swing by the Masco girl. Did not go anywhere. Savannah has followed up on it. Savannah's bringing it up the sidelines. Continues to fight with the Masco girl. Nice work, Savannah. Passes it up. Passes it to McKinley. McKinley has now tapped it up to Izzy. Izzy is continuing up. Izzy continues to fight. Masco gets control. Goes to Savannah. Savannah has now sent it back up to McKinley. Hit off McKinley's foot. It's going to be Masco ball. Masco takes a swipe, misses, takes another swipe, intercepted by Charlotte. Hit Charlotte's foot. Now Masco's continuing with the ball. Nice flick by Savannah. McKinley still has the ball. Gets through Masco. Big swipe by Masco, but nobody came to steal it from her, so because she got the hit. Ipswich is fighting for the ball. Kira's got the ball. Kira continues to fight for the ball. A lot of smashing of sticks out there. Kira fights the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Good job, Kira. Okay, Abby Sadaway is going to take the hit. She flicks it over to Kira. Kira takes the ball, flicks it up to, looks like to Delaney. Intercepted by Masco, but then goes back to Jules and Delaney. Masco is, everybody needs to move their feet. stolen by Masco. Off of Ipswich foot, Masco ball. Masco tries to flick it up the sidelines, manages to flick it to their player. But I'm not sure if it's out of bounds or hit a foot. It is now Ipswich ball. Okay, Abby's going to take this hit. She's going to pass it back to Savannah. Savannah's going to try to hit it forward. Intercepted by Masco. Mr. just fighting with Masco for the ball. Ipswich won that one. Abby gets the ball. Ipswich off of Masco's foot. Ipswich ball. Abby continues with the ball. Nice flick up. Good grab by Kira. This is coming across. Up now it's going to be at Masco ball. Masco starts quickly with the ball, sends it off to cross field. Intercepted by Charlotte. Stolen by, looks like an Ive. Stolen by Masco. They continue up the sideline, hit Masco's foot. It is now Ipswich ball. Deirdre O'Flynn is going to take the hit. Deirdre taps the ball. Taps it to McKinley. McKinley has now tapped it up again to try to tap it to Izzy. It is now Ipswich ball. Charlotte takes the ball. Nice smash up by Charlotte to Izzy. Izzy continues to go for the ball. Izzy and McKinley are battling together for the ball, and there's a whistle, but no signal. Okay, now it's going to be Charlotte. Charlotte better remember to do 5 yards. Charlotte gets to continue with the ball. Does it get in the way? Oh, Masco just stole the ball from her. Savannah's going to get back to try to do the intercept on this one, but it hits off Savannah's foot and out of bounds. Free hit Masco. Masco brings it in. Stop, tapped across. Kira goes for the intercept. Deirdre continues to follow up. She flicks it to Charlotte Howe. Charlotte does a reverse stick, taps the ball, but they're going to call it for some reason. It must have been obstruction off of Charlotte. Deirdre flicks it back, nicely intercepted. Quick tap by McKinley to Izzy. They continue going back and forth, hits McKinley's foot. Nice stop by Charlotte, but intercepted by Masco. Masco's continued up the sidelines with it. They're going to call it off of Deirdre's foot. Nice flick to the center by Masco. Abby is fighting with number 3 for Masco for the ball. Julia's in there, out of bounds off of Masco. ...16-yard hit for Ipswich. Savannah's going to take the ball, tops it a bit, but she still managed to get it to Izzy. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Charlotte takes the ball, taps it through first defender, smashes it up the sidelines, up intercepted by Masco. Masco steals the ball. Lauren goes for the steal. It's now going to be Ipswich ball. Lauren does a nice flick, but it's stopped by Masco, who's going to get back to get this ball. We only have 2 defenders back. Okay, now 3, now 4. Kira goes for the steal. Good steal by Kira O'Flynn. Julie comes back to help. Julie comes back to get her stick on it. Kira has stick on it, but goes through. Very good clear by Deirdre, getting the ball out. Continuing to be fought. Izzy's fighting with number 23, Masco. Goes to Izzy. She passes it up, but we don't have anybody there. McKinley goes for it. Masco is able to move the ball around. Goes to number 23 of Masco, who hits it up. Stolen by Izzy. Helped, assisted by Charlotte. Charlotte and Izzy managed to do that without getting a third man. Izzy's got the ball. Izzy's going to continue to dribble across the field with it. Masco stealing it back. Izzy's continue to keep her foot on the ball, but actually gets her foot on the ball, and it's a Masco call. Masco does a nice drive, intercepted by Kira. Kira brings it up to Jules. Jules smashes it through to McKinley, but intercepted by Masco. Masco's picked it up, is trying to bring it back down again. Flicked it up, nice pass by Masco. Masco just flicks it up, intercepted by Charlotte Howe. Charlotte continues to fight for it. They're going to call it against Char and tell Masco to put the ball back where it was. Masco has the ball. Charlotte goes for it, manages to get the interception. It's deflected. Savannah does a nice tackle, wins the fight. Savannah's going to take the ball at the 16-yard line, smashes it forward. Izzy's going to go in for it. Izzy continue to fight for it. And she wins the call. Lauren Glant's going to go take the hit. Lauren dribbles it up, stolen by Masco. Brought back down, stolen by Masco. Good stops by Savannah. Savannah flicks it up, but intercepted by Masco. Charlotte Howe taps it up. Masco's hitting Charlotte's stick, not the ball. Therefore, Charlotte gets the ball. Charlotte taps it, smashes it, changes field into the center, but number seven of Masco has it, flicking it back. Incredible move by Julia Glavin, keeping control of the ball. She passes it over to Delaney, trying to get it through the Masco defenders. Masco has it now on the far side of the field. Kira O'Flynn is going for the steal. Good work by Kira and Abby, team up to get that ball. But Masco continues with the ball. Lauren's tracking the ball nicely. Masco hits Lauren's stick instead of the ball, causing a foul. Charlotte takes the ball right away on a free hit, as you can do in this game. She flicks it up. Nice flick up to Izzy, but it was stolen by Masco. Intercepted by Deirdre, tipped by Charlotte to Izzy. Quick. Charlotte's going to take the ball. Charlotte taps it up to Jules. Stolen by Masco. Jules stays with it. Good job, Jules. But she hit a stick, and so they're going to call it for Masco. Okay, Masco takes a hit, nice drive through. Charlotte goes for the steal, works on deflection. Charlotte gets a call because they go for her stick instead of the ball. Charlotte dribbles it up, smashes it over to Izzy. Number seven is quick to get on Izzy Premac. But Izzy's quick to get back. Smashes it into Izzy. Deflected Savannah, but the call was made in favor of Masco. So number seven taking the ball. Number seven taps the ball. Izzy smartly gets in there quite good to get that interception. Again, McKinley goes for the steal. Somehow it's called for Masco. Masco taps. They're going to call 5 yards on McKinley. Ipswich has been warned already about 5 yards. They're calling McKinley for being within 5 yards at the beginning of a free hit. So McKinley will be on the sidelines for 2 minutes. Masco is going to start with the ball on the 25-yard line. Masco flicks the ball in, but there was a bad swing by Masco causing dangerous use of sticks, so now it's going to be Ipswich ball. Savannah's going to take the hit. Savannah smashes the ball forward. Nice pickup by Jules. Good fighting by Masco. Hit off Jules' foot. It's now going to be Masco's ball. Masco's a nice smash forward. Lauren gets in there for the intercept. Lauren dribbles the ball wide on the field. Lauren flicks it up to Kira. Kira maintains possession of the ball. Taps it forward, but intercepted by Masco. Again, big wide hit, stolen by Delaney. Delaney keeps after the ball. Masco's going to try to smash it into the center. Stolen by Jules, but stolen back by Masco. Lauren gets into the middle of it. Masco's continuing to have control over the field. Masco hits the stick instead of the ball, therefore it is going to be Ipswich ball. Nice flick by Lauren Gallant up the sidelines.
Izzy
takes the ball. Izzy's going forward. Izzy is alone. We need somebody else to help her, please. Ipswich ball. Charlotte Howe is going to be able to take it. Charlotte takes the ball, taps it through. Tackled by two defenders. Charlotte continues in the ball. It's going to be somehow Masco's ball. Poor hit by Masco. Charlotte be able to steal the ball. Masco flicks the ball into players, and therefore it's going to be Charlotte's ball. From this yard line, Charlotte can actually drive it. Charlotte drives the ball forward, picked up by Jules. Masco has a lot of defenders back there. Now they're saying it's off a foot, so it's going to be Ipswich ball. McKinley comes in off the sidelines like a speed demon and comes in and helps with the tackle. Masco ball. Masco takes the ball again, taking big hits without getting contact on the ball. Jules steals the ball. Nice steal by Jules. Straight into the goal. Oh, wide, kicked wide by the goalie. McKinley goes for the brings the ball still in the circle. It is going to be a corner. Okay, Lauren Gallant is going to be pushing the ball in for Ipswich. Lauren pushes the ball gently over to McKinley. McKinley flicks it across the center. Stolen by Masco. Charlotte is tackling, working to get that ball back. It is going to be another corner. Good job, Ipswich. One. Yeah, so now they're going to, Lauren Gallant is actually going to push it in again for the corner. This time Lauren's going to push it into Charlotte. Charlotte takes the ball, taps it through, smashes it again. Goal. Not sure who did the final tap on it, but good goal by Ipswich. Oh, Charlotte, I think, is getting credit for the goal. Is it, or is it? That's Charlotte's first goal. First varsity goal.
Use that play.
Yeah. Okay, Masco has the ball. 8 minutes left in this first half. Masco takes a nice drive forward, but intercepted by Deirdre. Savannah goes in there. Guys, cannot let them score. Jesus Christ. You can edit that one for me. Ipswich caught sleeping. Masco scores. Timeout, Ipswich.
Yeah,
McKinley continues forward. She gets the ball. Ipswich gets the ball. Charlotte takes it. Taps it to Izzy. Out of bounds, off of Masco, Ipswich ball. Charlotte's going to take it in from the sideline. Charlotte takes it in, smashes it up to Izzy. Stays in bounds. McKinley grabs it. Izzy's they've got it in the circle now. Izzy and McKinley are working on it in the circle, and we're gonna get called for Masco ball. Masco takes a free hit. Fighting for the ball. Deirdre and Charlotte are following it. Deirdre's tracking now for the ball. Taps it out. Nope, still in bounds, I guess. Stolen now by finally by Charlotte. Charlotte wins that one. She gets the ball up the sidelines. Bad 5-yard call on the Masco's rushing the circle. Deirdre's doing great job protecting that ball. Good steal by Deirdre. Good steal. Continues up the sidelines. Good steal. Keeps it going. Masco taps it out. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Deirdre has a nice smash up the sidelines, but picked up by Masco. Ball is bouncing everywhere. Now Lauren's going to try to bring it out to the sideline. Can Lauren bring it up the side without getting it out? Good job, Lauren. Yep, it's going to be Ipswich ball. Lauren continues with it. Good flick up the sideline. Oh, just out of bounds at the 50-yard line. It's going to be Masco ball. Masco taps the ball. Flicks it up. Charlotte ends up getting it. Hits it forward. Masco ends up stealing it. Goes back to Char. It's going to stay off of Charlotte's foot. Masco's going to touch the ball. Masco's bringing the ball up. Stolen by a good attack by Deirdre. They're going to say out of bounds on Ipswich. Masco ball. Okay, Masco's going to bring the ball in from the sideline, about the 10-yard line. Charlotte's tracking. They're going to call it a Masco. Masco hits the ball, intercepted by Lauren. Again, they're going to call it. It's right in Masco's favor. Who's going to get the ball? Savannah goes in for the tackle. It's going to be off of Masco's foot. Ipswich ball. Savannah can bring it up to the 16-yard line. Savannah brings it up, smashes it forward. Nice deflection by Izzy, but stolen by Masco. Masco's dribbling well. Stolen, nice interception by Deirdre O'Flynn. Big chop. Charlotte gets into the ball. They chop her stick, therefore it's going to be Ipswich ball. Okay, Savannah's going to go for the free hit. Savannah takes a free hit, deflected off Masco's stick, but picked up by Izzy. Passes it to McKinley, who tries to pass it back to Izzy, but it's getting stolen by Masco. Charlotte now has the ball. Charlotte is fighting the ball with number 5 of Masco. It's off of Masco. It's going to be Charlotte's ball. Charlotte taps the ball across, continues to tap the ball to the center, brings it up. Did not get a third man, so good going, Charlotte. Taps it through. She gets it through to Izzy, who taps it up. Izzy still has the ball. Izzy's flicked it up. McKinley is the ball. A hit. McKinley's stick, but somehow they're not going to get the call. Okay, Charlotte has the ball now. Somehow they called that a third man. Okay, Masco has the ball. She taps it up. High flick into people. You can flick it like that, but you cannot flick it into people. Okay, we're going to have Deirdre's going to take the ball. Deirdre O'Flynn has a wonderful drive and uses it well. Deirdre smashes it forward to Izzy. Izzy has picked it up, continues to fight with Masco for the ball. Masco's dribbling the ball up, intercepted by Charlotte. They're going to give it to Masco.
Look at the sky, by the way.
Okay, Izzy's Masco's going to bring the ball on the sideline. She taps it twice. Charlotte goes in for the tackle. But now still Masco's continuing as we fight up the sidelines. It keeps getting tapped off of Ipswich. Masco does a nice hit. Intercepted by Jules. Jules now is taking the ball. Tackled by 2 Masco defenders. They're hitting her stick. She gets the call. Lauren's going to take the free hit. Oh, no, Savannah's going to take the free hit. Savannah sends it straight through to the goalie, who stops it, which is not a good move. And out of bounds. And we're going to call for, it'll be a 16-yard hit. Nice move by Savannah and by Ipswich. Okay, ball gets flicked by Masco towards far side of the field. Kira is fighting for the ball. Kira continues to fight for the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Good job, Kira. Lauren Glantz going to take the free hit. Lauren flicks it forward. It looks like it's gone to maybe Delaney way over there. Delaney's got the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball corner. Okay, Ipswich setting up for a corner on the far side of the field. Sends it to McKinley, crosses the ball. Picked up by Jules, picked up by Savannah. Continued picked up, good, still fighting. The ball's being fought for by Jules and Savannah and the Masco girl. Now they're gonna call it off of Ipswich foot, and it's gonna be Masco ball. 1 minute left in this half. Okay, Delaney goes for the interception. Delaney's fighting for the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Kira's going to take the free hit. Kira takes the ball, drives it forward to near the top of the circle. It's going to be Masco's ball off of Ipswich foot. Ipswich tops the ball. Easy intercept by Delaney. Delaney continues with the ball. But Masco has stolen it back. It's on the side, near the side. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Kira's going to bring it in. It's got 30 seconds left. See if Ipswich can make a difference in this 30 seconds. Hits it in, hits off of Masco's foot. 20 seconds left. See if Ipswich can quickly make a difference here. Kira gets in there, continues to fight with them for the ball. Jules has got the ball. It's 9 seconds left. Ball's gone across. Ipswich Gillaney's got the fight on the ball. 5 seconds. Time up. End of the first half, score tied 2-2. Julia flicks the ball back to Lauren. Lauren taps it over to the sideline. Up. It's intercepted by Masco, but hits Ipswich player's legs. Masco number 15 takes it. She continues to have it. That actually should have been an Ipswich call, but whatever. Nice flick by the Masco girl. Intercepted by Kira. Recovered by Masco. Masco continues with the ball, tries to bring it across. Nice interception by Delaney. Picked up by Masco, but hit her foot, so it's going to be Ipswich ball. Kira's going to start with the ball. Kira smashes it forward, but intercepted by Masco. Masco continues with the ball, hits Ipswich, hits Masco foot. Savannah's going to take the ball. Actually, it's going to go to Abby. Quickly stolen by Masco. Stolen back by Savannah. Ipswich ball. Savannah's going to take the free hit. Savannah sends the ball forward to Jules. Jules has it. Takes the ball. Jules smashes it forward to Delaney. Delaney continues to keep possession. Kira's going to take the ball. It's going to go off of Masco. Oh, it's going to go, what? Went off of Ipswich, she said. Masco's going to take the hit in from the sideline. Masco taps the ball. Delaney goes in for the steal. Gets a slight deflection on the ball. Abby's going, trying to get Masco retains possession. They send it to the center. Masco is trying to bring it across. Izzy Premack is getting in there, has control of the ball. She's bringing it up. Masco smashes into Izzy's legs. But they're going to call it, what are they calling it? I guess they're going to call it in Masco's favor. Masco's going to, oh, it's from the sidelines. No. Okay, it's not from the sidelines. Masco's dribbling it back up the field. Charlotte's gone in for the tackle. Charlotte steals the ball. Masco's tries to steal it back from Charlotte and succeeds. Julia's now in the bunch. A lot of wide hits on this. Savannah's going in for the tackle. Out of bounds, off of Masco, Ipswich ball. Savannah's going to take the free hit at the 16-yard line. Savannah takes the hit and sends it to Charlotte. Charlotte takes a hit and she sends it forward, but it gets caught up and it gets intercepted. Charlotte manages to tap it forward. She gets it forward to Izzy, gets it forward to Jules. Fights with it with number 13, Masco. Masco wins the call. It's going to be Masco ball. Masco taps it forward. Goes through a couple Ipswich players, hits a foot. Now it's going to be Masco ball, 25-yard line. Masco player brings it over, taps it into the circle. Taken out by Jules. Quick goal by Masco. Okay, it's going to be Ipswich. It's going to start with the ball. Okay, Jules starts with the ball, taps it forward. Jules continues to bring it forward, intercepted by Masco. Jules tries to get it back, picked up by Savannah. Gonna call third man. Masco takes the ball.
Go get it, Laura, go get it!
Deirdre smashes it across the side. Don't do that, Deirdre. Stolen by Lauren. Good steal, Lauren. Lauren's bringing it up the sidelines. Lauren's still got the possession of the ball. Lauren gets it to McKinley. McKinley has possession of the ball. It is Ipswich ball. Quick, 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 Masco, give her the ball. Okay, Lauren has the ball. Masco's going in for the tackle. Masco manages to get it from her. Ball gets caught up. Stick gets caught up. Charlotte goes in for the tackle. Charlotte is now still fighting for the ball with Masco. Charlotte wins the fight. Sure, it's Charlotte's ball. She has to take it quickly. They're going to call it off of Charlotte's foot, so it's going to be Masco ball. Charlotte gets ready. They get the hit. Masco is deflecting it off. Kira manages to get the steal in the circle. Abby gets the steal, is now still fighting for the circle. Savannah's fighting for the circle, out of bounds. Corner. Starting to rain.
They are relentless, aren't they? They just keep coming and keep coming.
Okay, corner. Is it Premack as a fly?
Load the cannon!
Okay, ball's pushed out by Masco. Izzy gets in there. Nice deflection by Izzy Premack. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Good job, Izzy. Savannah takes the ball. Let's see if she can get a quick hit up. Ball goes to Izzy. Stolen, but Savannah gets in there, but it's going to be Masco ball. Masco quickly goes in for the free hit. Oh, they're going to call that Ipswich ball. I think it actually ended up going off of one of our players' legs right before that. Okay, Ipswich is going to have to come back in this game. There's plenty of time. Still 24 minutes left. Masco sends it over to Lauren. Lauren smartly smashes it up to Delaney. Stolen by Ipswich, Masco number 15. Taken back by Kira. Kira continues to play on number 15 of Masco, who continues to have possession of the ball. Savannah taps the ball through, but it's right back to Masco player. Masco has possession, sends it forward, but stolen by number 7 of Masco. Gonna be Masco ball. Masco sends it to the center. They flick it to the sideline. not sure the call. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Okay, Savannah's going to start with a free hit. Savannah flicks it forward, hits off of Masco's stick, but they're going to give it back to Masco instead of, even though refs are asking Masco to reposition the ball. Masco's going to start with the ball around the 20-yard line, it looks like. Masco dribbles in with the ball. Jules trying to go for the steal. Out of bounds, off of Masco, Ipswich ball. Okay, Savannah's going to start with a drive. Savannah's going to send it over to Charlotte. Charlotte is going to keep possession. Charlotte's going to tap it. It went off of Masco. Huh, I thought it looked like it went off of Masco's legs, but Masco's going to get possession. Okay, Masco's going to dribble the ball over. Jules tries to go in for the interception. Delaney finally gets on her stick on the ball. Jules gets her stick on the ball. Number 15 is working hard against them. Lauren manages to get the call. And Savannah's going to take a free hit. Nice free hit by Savannah. Izzy's trying to catch up with the ball. Masco's trying to dribble it around. Masco has possession. Charlotte Howe is going to have the ball. Charlotte Howe is going to continue to try to get through a couple different defenders. Charlotte wins the call. Charlotte's ball. Nice smash up to Izzy. Izzy's continued to fight for the ball. Charlotte's trying to get in there. Nice hit by Masco up the sideline. Savannah gets her stick in there, but also gets body parts. Charlotte gets a ball. It's going to be Charlotte's ball. Big hit by Savannah, but intercepted immediately by Masco. Masco continues to have possession of the ball. Masco hits it into the sidelines. Jules manages to steal it. Masco stolen it back from Jules, but it's going to be Jules's Ipswich possession. Mishit by Jules, but she manages to keep possession of it. It's still Jules's ball. Okay, Lauren's going to take the ball. Lauren flicks the ball up. Quick stop by Masco. Charlotte picks up the rebound. Hit by Charlotte, but Masco has continued to get doing a good job on defense. Izzy's tracking really well on this ball. They flick it into her stick. Charlotte follows the ball out. I'm not sure who the call is on. It looks like it's going to be Charlotte's ball. Charlotte gets to bring it in. Charlotte hits it across to Izzy. Izzy's got the ball. Izzy continues to have the ball. She's got a good Masco defender on her who steals the ball back. Izzy continues with the ball and taps it forward, hits the defender's legs. It is now Ipswich ball. Savannah's going to take this free hit into in the circle. McKinley is fighting for the ball. We're still in the circle. The ball's in the circle. Let's hope we can get a call, if not a goal. Izzy and McKinley, they're going to call it off of Ipswich. It's going to be Masco's free hit. Masco's going to bring it up to the 16-yard line. And I presume I'm going to take a fast hit. Okay, they're going to try to dribble the ball up. Intercepted by Charlotte, stolen back by Masco. Going to be off of Ipswich legs, so it's going to be Masco ball. Masco smashes the ball up. Not called dangerous. Stopped by Savannah, returned by Savannah, picked up by Lauren. Out of bounds off of Masco, Ipswich ball. Deirdre's going to take the ball. Oh, tipped it. Got to tackle it back. Oh, I'm sorry, that wasn't Deirdre. That looks like it was Emma. Okay, Charlotte's going in for the tackle. Kira Flynn has still got the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Kira is still following it up. Ipswich ball. Ipswich continues with the ball. Pushed by Charlotte's now is going for the tackles on these balls. Charlotte's is winning the battle with the ball, but she's got it. Oh, nice flick by Masco to her teammate, picked up by Delaney. Abby now has the ball. Abby's fighting with number three of Masco for the ball. Number three wins the tackle. Charlotte Howe steals the ball back. Charlotte Howe manages to smash the ball. It goes into Masco's legs, so Charlotte gets the call. Pass up to Delaney. Delaney's now fighting with Masco for the ball. Kira now gets in on the battle. It's going to be off of Masco. Ipswich ball. Abby's going to take the hit. Abby flicks the ball up the sidelines. Beautiful redirection by Kira. Kira gets in for the tackle. Julia gets in for the tackle. They hit Julia's stick instead of the ball. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Charlotte gets in there for the free hit. She passes it over to Lauren. Lauren takes the ball. It gets passed into the circle. It's now in the circle. Izzy's going after the ball. Izzy and Julia both are going after the ball. Masco's trying to bring the ball out of the circle. Masco gets the ball out of the circle, launched over the sidelines. It hits Masco's legs. It's going to be Ipswich free hit. Kira brings the ball across. Again, it hits Masco's legs, gets into the circle. It is going to be off of, they're going to say that's off of Ipswich legs. It's going to be a 16-yard hit for Masco. Okay, Masco brings the ball up, dribbling it up, but it is stolen nicely by Delaney. Delaney misses her hit over, and it's going to get to be Masco hit. Masco takes a drive into a lot of players, and it's going to be called a dangerous hit, and it's going to be Masco's ball, Ipswich ball.
Let's go!
Abby picks up the ball, hands it over to Savannah. Savannah's going to take the free hit. Savannah smartly passes it back to Kira to get the 5-yard covers. Okay, it's going to be off of Masco's foot. It's going to be Ipswich ball sent over by Kira, but Pitt must have hit a foot. It's now going to be Masco's ball. Let's keep the ball down there, Ipswich. Nice move by Jules. As soon as she taps the ball, the ball is live and able to get in there. It's going to be quickly. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Deirdre sends it up, hits Masco's foot. Delaney gets in there, waiting to see what the calls are going to be. Masco continues to try to flick the ball away from Delaney, gets into Kira. It's going to be Ipswich ball. She's going to bring it back around the 5-yard line. Masco is doing a nice job bringing it up to the sideline. They're going to call it off the Ipswich. It's going to be Masco's ball. Masco flicks it up. It's going to be called, not sure what it's called, but it's off of Ipswich. Masco's going to, number three, is bringing the ball bound fast down the line. Come on, Abby, get to it first. Ipswich steals the ball, brings it up. Abby steals the ball, continues up with a nice flick by Abby to Kira. Stolen by number seven, Masco. Smashes the ball in, deflected by Charlotte. Emma's got the ball, but lost the ball. Now it's picked up by Lauren. Lauren goes in for the ball. It's off of a Masco foot, so it's going to be Ipswich ball. Savannah's going to take the hit. Timeout. Ball. Savannah takes a free hit, sends it up, but intercepted by Masco of number 14. Stolen by, looks like Lauren Gallant, dribbling up the sideline, stolen back by Masco. Emma's tracking the ball, flicked up the sidelines by Masco. Masco tries to send it across the center, sends it all the way across the sidelines, did not get tapped in. Abby's going after the ball. Abby needs some backup, guys. Lauren does a nice job stealing the ball, but it's going to be a corner.
All right, Masco, let's go load the cannon!
Looks like we've got Amanda in as fly right now. Masco pushes the ball in. Amanda's going up for the fly. Amanda does a good job. Ball still free. Goalie and Masco player on the ground. Savannah manages to win it, and it's going to be a long hit for Masco. Good job, Sid. Okay, Masco brings the ball in from the sidelines. Delaney's going to go for the tackle. Delaney continues to work on the ball. Backed up by Anna Bartholomew. Chloe Rogers got the ball. Julia's going for the ball. Flicks it into Charlotte Howe. Hopefully not injured. Savannah's going to go for the nice drive, but intercepted by Masco, falls down on the ball. Picked up by Ipswich. Ipswich continues with the ball. Looks like Lauren's going to start with the ball. Lauren drives the ball forward off of Amanda. Can't find the ball. Looks like it went out of bounds. Deirdre O'Flynn is getting ready to go back into the game. She got injured earlier in the game. Charlotte's fighting for the ball. Charlotte continues to work towards the ball. Taps it forward, continues after it. Masco's playing a nice game. Okay, goes to Anna Bartholomew. Anna continues, gets stolen by, again, number 7, strong player off of Masco. Out of bounds, going to be off of Ipswich. They're going to call it. She's calling it to Masco's ball. Both teams thought it was Ipswich. Got to call third man on that somehow. Okay, number 7 of Masco is going to take the ball. She's going to flick it back to number 28, Masco. Anna goes in for the ball, but gets missed. Picked up this time by Savannah and Izzy. Chloe has the ball, fighting for the ball. Chloe lost the ball. Now it's going to be Masco's ball. Masco brings it across. Go for an interception by Charlotte. Savannah does a nice job getting the ball out. Now it's going to be Chloe's ball. Can Chloe get it up the sidelines? Good job, Chloe. Keep it up, Chloe. Intercepted by Masco and out of bounds. Nope. Into people's faces, so we're going to call that a dangerous flick by Masco. It's going to be Ipswich ball. Deirdre Flynn's back in the game, so Deirdre is going to be taking the free hit. Deirdre's nice hit by Deirdre up the sidelines, gets to Jules. Can't see, but it looks like Jules has continued to fight for the ball. Number 7 of Masco has stolen it back from her. Chloe Rogers has the ball. It's going to be Masco's ball coming into the circle. Charlotte, Izzy are lining up to go for the tackle in this. Charlotte goes right in for the tackle. Continues to go after her, wins the call. Charlotte's going to take the ball forward. She did not, 5 yards is questionable on that one. Chloe goes for the ball. Chloe ends up giving an obstruction call. It's going to be Masco ball. Ball gets flicked into the circle, but is looks like it got a foot on the ball by Ipswich, so it's going to be a corner for Masco. Jesus. Okay, we have Amanda Recupero on fly for Ipswich. Masco pushes the ball in. Amanda's going out on the ball. Let's see if Amanda can get her stick on it. Goes back to number 14, who hits it out of bounds. 16-yard hit now for Ipswich. Kiro Flynn back in the game. Delaney Hooley back in the game. Ball goes to Charlotte. Charlotte manages to keep possession. Charlotte continues to keep possession. Taps the ball to Delaney Hooley. Delaney's got the ball. Nice poke by Masco, but it goes up Masco's legs, and they're calling it as Masco ball. Dangerous hit. Nice stop by Charlotte Howe. Smashes it forward to Julia Glavin. Julia passes it forward to go to McKinley. Intercepted by... Okay, back and forth, but it's now Charlotte's ball. Charlotte drives it forward. It's all the way down 5-yard line. Delaney's coming. Delaney's going to bring it across the center. Continues to bring it across the center. Now it's gone to Jules. Jules still has it, bringing it across the, into the circle. Hit, kicked by Masco. It is now a Ipswich corner. Seven minutes, 20 seconds left. Okay, Lauren Gallant pushes the ball in, goes to Savannah, back to McKinley, gets off her foot, so now it's going to be Masco ball. Masco does, I don't know where the ball went, but it was a wide swing. Savannah's fighting for the ball, Masco maintains possession, Masco's going down the sidelines, Emma is tracking the ball. Finally, Charlotte goes over, Charlotte managed to steal the ball and get the call. Emma has the ball. Emma hits it up. They're going to call off of Ipswich, so it's going to be Masco ball about the 20-yard line. Okay, Masco is bringing the ball around. Tackled by Ipswich, but called back to Masco. Masco's got the ball. Sydney goes for the save. Ball out the sidelines. Emma's going to bring the ball up the sidelines. She's maintaining it, still keeping it in bounds. Emma's got the ball stolen by Masco. Masco passes it to their player. Tries to send it into the circle. Stopped by Savannah. Ipswich wins the ball. Okay, now it's going to be Ipswich ball. Savannah passes it up to Emma. Emma takes the ball, passing it forward. Looks like it's going, I think it's Lauren Gallant over there. Ipswich maintains possession. Lauren has the ball. Ipswich maintains possession, still raining. Lauren taps the ball forward, goes to Izzy Premack. Izzy Premack continues up with the ball. Ipswich's going up the sidelines, still maintains possession. Goes back and forth between her and McKinley. Masco taps off of Masco's stick into the circle now. And we have a corner. You're not going to stick to the end? Yeah. Okay, Ipswich corner. Ball gets pushed in, goes past Charlotte Howe. Charlotte taps it back into the circle. Ball in the circle. Fighting for it between Charlotte and Savannah and number 13 of Masco. And Masco wins that tussle. It's going to be Masco free hit. Sends the ball too high into a crowd, therefore Ipswich ball. 4 minutes left. Okay, who's going to be told? We had to find a ball. Ball found. Okay, Savannah's taking the hit. Savannah brings it in. Ball is intercepted by Masco, flicked it back out. Intercepted by Emma. Ipswich ball. Emma has the ball. Passes it over. Ipswich ball. Corner. They didn't go 5 yards. I'm surprised we don't get a 2-minute penalty. Okay, quick Ipswich. Okay, Lauren Glant's going to start the corner by pushing the ball in. Ball goes to Savannah, taps it back. Almost stolen by Masco, but it's still in the circle. It's now Ipswich corner. Okay, again, Lauren Gallant's going to push the ball in to start the corner. She passes McKinley. McKinley passes it up, taken by Savannah. And it's a third corner, fourth corner. I'm losing count. Okay. Okay, this time Lauren Glenn again is pushing it out. She pushes it into McKinley. McKinley sends it over. Missed, picked up by Savannah, but missed, ended up picked up by Masco. Okay, Masco's got the ball. They're coming down with it. We've got Kira and Deirdre O'Flynn. The O'Flynn sisters are down trying to save the day. Off of Masco's foot, quick hit. Good job, Kira, on picking that ball right up. McKinley, Delaney continues with the ball. Quick hit, but Charlotte tries to get her stick on the ball. Okay, Deirdre's going in for the tackle. It's gone up to number 3. Who's going to get back for it? Deirdre does. Deirdre is amazing. Deirdre flicks it out, gets it out of there. Deirdre continues up with it. It is out of bounds off of Masco. Great job, Deirdre.
Finish strong, Masco. Let's go.
Deirdre does a nice job hitting the ball up. It continues up the sidelines. When we get off of Ipswich, it's going to be Masco's ball. Masco, number 28, brings the ball in. She does a quick hit. Ball is still in play. They're going to say Gira hit number 3 stick, so it's going to be Masco ball. They have to bring it back to the 40-yard line. 1 minute, 20 seconds left. Okay, Masco brings the ball. Quick tackle by Jules. They're going to call it off of Ipswich. It's going to be Masco's ball, number 15, if Masco's bringing the ball up the sidelines. Kira Flynn does a nice steal. Restolen by number 3 of Masco. Charlotte Howe stops them dead. Charlotte continues to the ball. Charlotte has it. Charlotte sends it forward. Intercepted by 28. Delaney has the ball. Stolen by number 13. Jules has the ball. Masco, number 7, has the ball, is trying to waste time. Off of Ipswich foot, it's Delaney's, Masco's ball. Quick work by Deirdre trying to stop it. 23 seconds left. And number 7 has the ball. Off of another Ipswich leg, it's going to be Masco ball just outside the circle. 8 seconds left. Charlotte steals the ball. Charlotte brings it forward, and ends with Masco wins 4-2.